morning, ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, and my dear friends.
With difficult characters and difficult topics like sexuality, like passion, like love, beautifully done.
वीकेंड में मैंने ये देखा है कि जितनी भी मूवीज़ यहाँ पे चलती हैं तो उसके अंदर एक एक्स फैक्टर होता है, और वीकेयर में एपीजे इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन लाइक इट इज़ द हब, यहाँ से स्टार्ट होता है।
That we started this festival 10 years back in a one small conference hall which could hardly accommodate 50 students, and today is the auditorium which has a capacity of 450 students, is an indication that the festival has grown and has become more popular, and students look forward to this annual festival. The other thing is, when we started we just had a one day festival. Then we realized that we need to expand it in terms of participation.
आपको यहाँ आके कैसा लग रहा है?
यहाँ आके वीरेंद्र बोल रहे हैं काफी खुश हैं और बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है।
राजू, ए राजू, राजू।
This is very interesting concept. I think this is the 10th edition which I was told, and I'm very closely associated with this because I also work on these kind of things sometime whenever I get time. If you see disability or the specially able people, I think they are doing fantastic work in the society, and they are far, far better than what we do.
There's nothing called physical disability, and people who think like that are basically the people who are not right and like disabled actually.
The kind of sensitivity this festival prepares all the students, and not only students but everyone who watches those movies, is really an eye opener, and it should be done everywhere, I feel. And it's a very much a part of our society. It makes us more sensitive to people who are differently abled.
Once again, Modern State Service, UC InfoSystem, and Symposium.
Thank you for being a wonderful audience. Can we please have a huge round of applause
for everyone coming to me?